Hello everyone, my name is D. Satish Kumar. My project mates are P. Savulami, K. Sajid Khan. First of all, I want to say thanks to my channel leader, Mr. K. Lokesh. My project entity is characterization about the stretch formality for epoxy, glass fiber, strengthened nano dirt sandwich sheet. My present research work has been undertaken with the objective of fabricating the samples aluminium, glass fiber, aluminium with a suitable technique. This work highlights the characterization and the property of sandwich material along with their enhanced application in various fields like automobiles, aeroplanes, structures, electronics and telecommunication, etc. Synopsis of the projects are introduction, literature review of the tube flow diagrams, selection of aluminium alloy, selection of glass fiber, selection of resin, action plan, creation, conclusion so far, schedule for project and reference. Introduction. Composite material. The composite material from which is composed for at least two elements working together producing material that basically are properties of those elements. Natural. Overall, the properties of the composite for sandwich structures are determined by the orientation on the geometry of fibers in the composite, properties of the resin, properties of the fiber, ratio of fiber to resin in composite. The introduction continues. The sandwich structures, why we choose the sandwich composite material that shows true form of the nature and easy to fabricate by washing various forming operations without any problems in terms of sandwich material. These are the literature's reviews taken from our some of the science direct websites, general titles, authors and abstracts or something. The main objective of this, the research work has to be carried out in room temperature condition and with a simple cost effective experimental setup procedure. The reinforcement and the matrix material selection has to be done in such a way that this would simply satisfy the necessity of applications. Filler materials plays a vital role in improving the nature of sandwich structures like flexibility, density, and the modulus of elasticity, thermal and flammability properties. The selection of proper filler material has to be taken in account depending upon the nature of application. Finally, the proposing easy techniques to fabricate the material. Aluminium, so these are there are various types of aluminium grade alloys are there, but we choose the there are different grades there in aluminium, but we choose the 5052 aluminium available in sheet. Glass fiber, there are two types of glass fiber, E-glass fiber and S-glass fiber. For which choose for this project, for our project, we choose the E-glass fiber. Why we choose the E-glass fiber, there is mentioned there. E-glass fiber is the most common form of reinforced using polymer matrix composite because of the following reasons: good tensile strength and compressive strength, good stiffness, good electrical properties, low cost. These are the types of resins there, but we choose the epoxy because excellent chemical resistance, good adhesive properties, excellent electrical properties, good heat resistance, reasonability, cheap. The users laminates, adhesive, flooring, lining, propellers, surface coating. Application. Low weight, high strength, stiffness, feels like aerospace. The low weight and high strength and stiffness feels like aerospace automobiles. Fire retardant nature, carriers, containers, fabrication, supporting elements, beams and columns, corrosion resistant, marine related. Conclusion. For our purpose, the conclusion is the emerging composite structures sandwich materials have to be targeted with the proper stance with the reference to literature review. For various macro and micro measures to be laid upon into order to find enhancement and effective application in fields like automobiles and aerospace industries. To reduce the overall body weight without compromising the mechanical parameters like greater mechanical and fuel efficiency. The schedule for this project, we choose for, in first review, we did collections of base papers and literature review channels and generals. For the second review, purchase of materials, fabrication materials. Third review, micro testing and micro testing of materials. Fourth review, we put the calculation of mechanical properties and research and discussion. Reference, we are taken from Science Direct's websites for some of the more than our 50 papers we taken. Thank you everyone.